We've looked at the growth of Australia, and it's the angle of the growth of our population increase has been rising. The factors of growth have been changing, and that has all changed just in the last 18 months alone. We were expecting to see 230,000 net increase in population just through net overseas migration. But rather we've had net emigration in the last 12 months. It's going to take the best part of this decade to get back to those numbers, even if we get back to them. And there's a lot of modelling now that we're looking at that I'll show will probably settle a little bit below what has been our recent median average in increase through net overseas migration. For 70 years, net overseas migration has been one of the key ways of our population growing. In fact, in the last 20 years, it's been the main source of population growth in Australia. Not anymore. At the moment, it's all natural increase that's growing our population, with net migration contributing almost zero.